Happy Thanksgiving, everybody! This year, we went back to the mountains, of course, because, you know, it's winter time, so we gotta play in the snow. The place we were staying at has ski slopes right next to us and tubing right in front of the house. I ended up packing all the groceries and our turkey in our cooler, and we brought it with us. David had to play with the blocks. I changed my outfit so I didn't look so much like a bum. See what I'm telling you? The slopes are right there. There's our turkey in the oven, and I pre-made all the sides, put them in the fridge, and let them sit there until we were ready. Came out perfect. You can see those herbs under the skin. Glad we had a big enough table for everyone. I brought all these disposable pans so we can just throw everything in there. Can't get better than that. And look at our view, too. This is just, it came out amazing. Then had to clean up. Then we jammed out the rest of the night to music. I hope y'all had a great Thanksgiving, because we did.